now you may well ask, what am I, perfectly happily married man of 20 years, doing with a girlfriend? Well, that is a soul-searching question. A question I've been asking myself for 20 years. Wife Maud and their good friend Arnold are co-partners in Bodley Bodley and Crouch, a very hoity-toity London Terrier, and we've gotten in a bit over our heads on this one. We've got too many irons in the fire, let's put it that way, and we're trying to find a way to get our butts out of it without singeing ourselves. I am buying this coat for Jane and Michael, an exotic beauty of some 28 summers and 38 bust.
My character is a striptease artist. I am trying to acquire a certain man, Mr. Bodley, my lover, and I'll do anything for it.
Is there anything that I should be looking into?
Everybody in this cast is amazing, and just watching rehearsal, it just puts everybody into hysterics, so. If they can do that for us, and we've seen it over and over and over again since we started, we're gonna love it.
I leave you with one scantily clad female, and I come back and find the place stuck with
them. Very broadly, she is the wife of Gilbert Crowley. She has been away on vacation, or on holiday in France, and she comes back, and I believe would like to rekindle that flame with her husband.
Are you up after the fact that you did that? Well, that's what you came back for, isn't it?
So I think it's a really fun kind of date night show. And super great for Valentine's Day. Definitely bring all of your lovers with you.
Oh, it's lovely, Mr. McMichael. You shouldn't have.
No, he shouldn't have.
It's hilarious, and I just love watching through the whole rehearsal process. It's just been a real joy to work with all these people, and it really is a hilariously funny show. So if you like to laugh, you want to come and see this show, that's for sure.
I just want to know where my wife's got to. Very well, but the fact that she's been running around here in bra and pants has nothing to do with me.
The scantily clad women, alcohol, and definite misbehavior. So if you want to keep us from getting in trouble and don't want to laugh, well then don't come.